So this problem says there are 14 people on a committee, and 9 of them are women. What is the ratio of the number of men to the number of women on the committee? Now, when it comes to setting up a ratio, the most common way to write a ratio is in fraction form, where the first thing that they ask for, or the first number that they give you, is your numerator, whereas the second thing that they ask for, or the second number that they gave you, is typically your denominator. So let's take a look at what they're asking for in this question. It wants us to give the ratio of the number of men, so it mentions the number of men first, to the number of women on the committee. So it looks like that the number of men is going to be in our numerator, since that was given first, and the number of women is going to be our denominator, since that was given second. Now, going back and looking at the first sentence here, it told us that there are 14 people on this committee and that 9 of them are women. So we do know that 9 of them are women, and we mentioned that that was going to be our denominator. So that means that we need to figure out how many men there are. Well, if there's 14 total people and we know that 9 of them are women, in order to figure out how many men are there, all we have to do is do 14 minus 9, which is going to give us 5. And 5 of those people are men, whereas 9 of them are women.